Hi, this is Mark Walter from the Brown County Resource Recovery, helping you know before you throw. Electronics in the state of Wisconsin and most of the country are banned from being put in landfills. They contain hazardous waste, hazardous materials, and they cannot go into landfills. So you need to find a place to take them to responsibly recycle them. In Brown County, we can take them to our household hazardous waste facility. Just another tip so you'll recycle more and landfill less.